In this video, you will learn how to enable the subtitles or closed captions in your Android YouTube app. So to do that, you need to open the YouTube app and you need to go to the account setting by clicking your avatar icon, and from the menu select settings, and in the settings go to the second last option of captions, and by default you would see that your captions are off. You need to switch on your captions, and that's about it. However, if you like to change the additional settings, you can change the language and you can change the text size, and at the same time you can change the caption style. By default it is white or black, however the other options are shown here. For the purpose of this tutorial, I'm just going to keep the default settings and just show you now that how it runs or how the captions are shown on the YouTube app.
That negative side of the story gets told, but you lose something very important if you only look at that.
So that's how you can enable the subtitles or closed captions on your Android YouTube app. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe for more.